at VZ today. We're installing a solar thermal system. It's going to preheat the water for the normal tank, and in turn will save us money. So this is really cool because we're actually learning how to do it real world and not out of a book. And we're hoping to save the planet.